Detective Harold Rogers, Detective James Utes. They protected us without question, without hesitation, and without regard for their own safety. Amanda Jarrett remembers these heroes through the eyes of their loved ones before joining the Terre Haute Police Honor Guard at the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial in Washington, D.C. as a grateful nation remembers our fallen officers. Wall of Heroes, tonight, only on News 10.